Afrobeatz in the news. Today we're going to talk about Lil Frosh. First of all, Lil Frosh was arrested today and is currently in jail. Also, Oladipo, the friend of Lil Frosh, posted a video where he was freestyling and begging Davido to take back Lil Frosh, and Davido responded. So guys, don't forget to like and subscribe as well as not post notification if you want to hear the whole of this gist. First off, Lil Frosh was arrested today. And in case you guys don't know about the case of Lil Frosh, it's a domestic violence case. Lil Frosh was arrested because he assaulted his girl. And information coming out now is that this issue of domestic violence is not a one-time thing. It's been going on for the past 11 months. There's been multiple pictures of the girl's face on different occasions being boosted up, and those were released on social media recently. Also, reports coming out is that this girl is a model and also a video vixen, but because of the regular assault coming from the side of the guy, this girl has had to decline several working opportunities and has lost several thousands and thousands of naira in the process of all that stuff. Also, the post coming out says that the guy, Lil Frosh, took multiple nude pictures of her and threatened her in the past to release those pictures if she decides to talk about the assault or try to expose him. And that is why she took so long before coming out to finally speak her truth. Aside from all that, the incident of the assault has been something that most Nigerians have been very, very, very angry about. In fact, right now, everything trending is just all about Lil Frosh, and people are trying to cancel Lil Frosh by all means. So because of that, Lil Frosh has lost, finally, he lost his contract with the DMW guys, so he's no longer a DMW signee. Now, this prompted one of his friends, known as Oladipo, to release a freestyle video in his car. And in the video, he begged Davido to take back Lil Frosh and also to forgive him. Davido actually responded by saying that, you know, Lil Frosh is my brother for life. As long as I'm alive, he will never suffer. But forgiveness is not for me to give. Now, what do I think about all of these? First off, I think that Oladipo is a really good friend. It's the kind of friend you need in your corner, because sometimes things go south in our lives and you need somebody like that to be in your corner. The fact that Oladipo was willing to put himself out there and to try to solicit the help of Davido to help out his friend is like, it's a really, really, really nice thing to see. On the part of Davido, I feel like Davido is just one of those kind of guys you need in your corner as well. The guy is just very helpful and kind and nice and all that. The fact that despite all that has gone down and despite how controversial Lil Frosh is, most people would have just choose to like try to stay away from the name Lil Frosh, but Davido is not the kind of person that would do that. Davido was still willing to come out and say, yo, this guy's my brother for life, anything he wants is on me, anything further than my life this guy will never suffer. It can even get worse, because it might go to court and Lil Frosh might end up losing his freedom for like 10 to 15 years. But like I said, the silver lining is that Davido is in his corner. All he needs to do is to seek for Davido's assistance. Ask Davido, you know what, I have this case coming up, I need a good lawyer. Davido gets you a good lawyer, and with a good lawyer on your side, you can beat this case. This case is solid, but it's not rock solid. Any good lawyer can help you argue this case and take back your freedom. Because obviously now I think your freedom is hanging very loosely. You might very easily lose it if you don't have the right team by your side. And also, another advice I'll give you is that once you're out of all of this, just try to focus on music and forget about all of this extra drama going on right now, because your name is tied with a lot of drama, and the worst kind of drama, which is domestic violence, that's something that nobody should try to get entangled with. Anyway, people, this one's going to end it. Don't forget to like and subscribe as well as don't post notification, and I'll see you in the next video. I'm out. Peace.
I beg you, my love, well, I saw Benu, but the best again. All of us are sinners, but we sin differently every day. You want to but they're sharing, you know what's okay, now let's know. Let's eat who is without the sin, cause the first stone, need that in my bun, you see, yeah, all on you, like Gamora, but about for what to bomb, we are my feet, don't see Famora. I'm a talk about sin, who pray do in your brother, you boy, a jaw. Or the be back on your gun, or if you fall, I see my quick auto, shake with the cato, we quick or cool, and it to ya, cha, the phone, no leja, we quick or fool. Kicking him out of the label, broke my heart, I can't pretend. If he puts my money right now, his heart is full of regrets. That is why I'm begging on behalf of Lil Frosh, David, please. Now the people where the matter no concern, they take the peace. Your brother, they for you, they happy, brother, are you dumb? Can they think about his life, his career, and his mom? He called me yesterday night and told me that he was sorry. Then I pray for him and gifts. I wish you guys quick recovery.
This one will be one star. Fight for my rights every day. Let's see, I be boxer. Me, I will be monster. But ladies call me punster. Put the respect on my name. I like Jackie Bossa. Flow still got. I'ma say, what's at the band? Bitch, go back, let's see. I want my hand. I'ma tell my toes still got. And for me, the hand. Pa. Now my son, I'm sorry, can't do it. I need to let them out. Dupa, dupa, them out. So I do get. Tipa. ma ti fẹ́ se bẹ̀jú mi polúsà ni ma rí ta ma yé tó bá gbórílẹ̀ jésù ló jẹ́ kẹrí ta alfa àṣẹ ti já fọ́sàtà láfíta
wọ́n lè sùn bí epo
kí tó lajú mi iṣẹ́ ti gbá fọ́mọ tó ń bọ́ mi ẹ má fọ orí wà ń bẹ̀ mo rí náà ń bẹ̀ iṣẹ́ tí mo ṣe mo rí bá ń bẹ̀ ojú mi dáadáa ọmọ ìyá mi sórí là ń bẹ̀
àwọn tó wà lẹ́fà yà fọ́ fún mi
bí oní blanket
ọmọ kígbe jésù kristi
tó bá rọmú tàǹtẹ̀ ọmú tàǹtẹ̀ àmà káàtì wọn bí oní kàǹtẹ̀ ọmọ tó àmà káàtì lọ́la gan nobody kàǹtẹ̀ ọmọ tí yín dá mi mọ́ gbèrò gan bí oní bàǹtẹ̀. Eruku makanaki, mommy daddy ego ni fe be ti mo ba fo poko di gan ma fo fun mi iyan ti mo ba njo o ko le wu mi ki be wu le kini mo fe ja awa le yan ta lo fighter awa le yan sledger only son me go la si ya de look for mansion no so all me la si ya de look for one some fuck it awon wo ni set ya yin na I'm a rude boy I dey fi best ita peanut o si yan ma we se de ko ti di bonanza iku paladi ye se de pe yin ni ko ba ja life fuck you up to ba je mi ni mi o ba ja mo ma ta ko sibe to ba je ni gan ko ma ta o ya wo bi ti ba ri bi ti like si mi mi bastard ọmọ ma lọ ma jo pẹlu last card ọmọ ma lọ ma jo pẹlu master pull up pẹlu loud shit to pull up pẹlu lighter epusi ẹ wa fori balẹ fọmọ yan ofe lakuti wọn lọ ro kuro mi ọmọ yawo mo kuti ẹni to ba fori bẹ sati gbọ o ma kuti.